Okay, this next song is another sort of sad love song that I wrote, and it's called Get Out of My Head.
Thank you.